So here we're going to demonstrate how you can use Kanji Finder to find the Kanji flashcards for a list of kanji. So we're going to just copy in some text from this web article and switch back to the Kanji Finder app and paste it in and hit search. And now for every kanji in the text, it will show us the card ID and which flashcard series this kanji card can be found.